cheeky, I call it a toasty, just lazy. The way I picked it up and ate it the first time. It's a lovely little sourdough disc, it's got a little smear of goat's cheese, and then we've got the beautiful Macleay Valley rabbits, bone of them out, marinated 3 or 4 days in organic fresh oranges from Suzanne's farm that she's brought in for us. So just fresh orange rind, some brown sugar, nothing else. I just sat in that for 3 or 4 days. We braised them nice and slow, just with butter, pulled them all down, put it on top of a nice little piece of bread, some goat's cheese, put some micro herbs, little beautiful velveteen potatoes, fried, so they're potato crisps really, just sit up on top, and if you can, don't grab it, squish it down, eat it like a toasting. Beautiful, it's got a lovely jus. On the bottom, that's reduced over the last 3 or 4 days, all the juice off the rabbit, we know it made a nice stock. It's got the orange peel in it, and nice, just touches sweetness. I love it. It's a great dish. It's one of my favourites tonight, so enjoy it. And I'll see you after that one.